Caterina! Caterina Sforza! I know you're in there! I have something you may want back! Are you missing any children? And Ezio Auditore! What a pleasant surprise!
I take it you would be the Orsi brothers.
Ludovico!
And Gecko! At your service!
Basta! Where are my children? Let them go!
Of course, Signora. We'll happily give them back for something of yours. A certain map.
And a certain apple, brother.
See, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city. You have 1 hour.
Caterina, no. I can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
Si. You have my word. The apple needs to remain in the citadel. Keep this safe.
You'd want for misuse of funds by the sins. Executed for Moretore. The annual feast in the Grand Hall has been cancelled.
Where do I know him from?
Oh,
come
see your boy walk again, Katarina? Give us what we want, or I'll throw him off the
edge. Hey, you won't get away!
Mama, hey! I don't want to be here anymore!
Sit down, Marmocchio! Let's go, Katarina. Show yourself! The apple on the map, or your kid's a cripple!
I have to pee! Please, Messer!
Eccolo!
Oh, per Dio! Chiudi il becco! Katarina was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The Maestro gains his prize because of me.
Muori col tuo orgoglio, per quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
Grazie, signore!
What's my melody? Come, amici!
Another time, then.
Viaggiatori, state attenti! Banditi!
What are you doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick. To lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checco Orsi. He has the apple.
What? No! Where is he?
We chased him out here. But the bastards escaped into the mountains.
I'm going.
On you and Roman!
Come, friends! The new mines are making of my metalworking quite affordable.
Only the height of fashion!
Isn't there an odd feeling about that man?
Per la malora!
I want no part of this!
Leave me alone!
So, you have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Che miserie nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace. Don't open it.
Ezio, thank God you're back with us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Checo Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think, a missing finger. See, Caterina, I have to go, right away.
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Niccolò spoke of. Your husband.
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncovered the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here, where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Caterina.
Oh, I know you will.
Come, friends! I've fresh caught leeches today!
Just last month of Viscont.
You must lack the coin to shop here.
Next time, then.
Fresco!
Hold. This way. Let's stay close.
Wise purchase. Good day, signore.
Leave me be!
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast, at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do. Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
Cosmic
I've got to get out of here!
Always in the wrong
I swear! I've nothing to do with anything!
Who do you take yourself for, Deficienza?
An accident.
Nothing.
Oggi il mercenzio costa la metà!
I want no part of it.
Guard!
I don't want want to die.
I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
Oh dear. Santo Spirito? In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
If Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent, he'd still have some place to call home.
Please, stop.
I have a slight fear of
you.
Donazione, too hot for me.
Party to any of this.
I've always been good.
It was not me, I swear.
I've only just returned from the coast.
Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
Please stop. I have a slight fear of death.
I don't understand why they'd be so willing to accept his oppression.
I'm with you, fratello! I can't see him anymore!
Just threw us out. Said all we own belong to the Chiesa di San Marco now.
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes. No doubt aided by that treacherous artifact.
We should get to work on retrieving it.
That may be more complicated than you think.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
Walk with me. It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthralled, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Those bodies bear the emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze. And Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication.
Seguimi.
Direct assault would be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders, the people's minds are their own, correct?
Si.
And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear?
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. If we can silence his lieutenants and stir up discontent, he will be distracted, and I will have a chance to strike.
Clever. I'll speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help to organize the uprising as you free the districts.
Then it's settled. I'll take care of his abettors.
Don't be shy. There he is!
Oh. people of Firenze, come, gather round. Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent, to beg God's forgiveness. Don't you see? The signs are all around us. Unrest, famine, disease. We must stand firm in our devotion, lest they consume us all. I see you, God, that you think me.
Your mind. Since it is your own.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
You are not going anywhere!
Piccolo, piccolo,
oh,
dai!
This passes, but I'm with you, ragazzo! Which way?
Could be in here. Ah, there! Get him!
Get your hands off me!
Now you're training, man.
Avanti, mi stai annoiando.
No, die, cat,
fine, fine.
Just be ready to strike when the time is right.
Anyone see the killer?
Now, your position, like you were taught. Damn it, faster! Can't see him!
Would you rather be roasted or fried in oil? Clear the strada!
Reject the base and material! Seek salvation in the flames!
Gaze upon my creations and see something of the Lord within. Well, would they not be also brought closer to him? And so I thought myself an altruist, a speaker, a preacher, a guide to those who had lost their faith. But in truth, I was deceived. The devil is a crafty sort, his manipulations many.
You are not going anywhere!
Poison!
Here we get
nuts! And base! And immoral!
And before they were not.
I have been deceived.
But now.
What have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
But they were. My own self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta che compio a cuor leggero. Requiescat in pace.
Not getting far.
Don't worry. He won't get far.
Faster, merda!
There he is! Get him! Where do you think you're going?
Faster, merda! He's getting away!
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you.
I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit! Why fight us? Why resist? This city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the waste to wallow in self-pity. Savonarola wants only the best for you. A city free of vice and temptation. A people united by faith. All men are equal in the eyes of the Lord. And so they shall be in Firenze.
You were a noble's close. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
And now instead, you have nothing. Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.